x is 7.1. The first sum, second subdivision. So second subdivision is a I j is equal to modulus of 3i minus 4j whole divided by 4. Next m c equal to 3. Next n c equal to 4. So this one row, this one column. So three rows, four columns having. Construct the value. So let us consider a equal to three rows. So first row a 1 1, a 2 1, a 3 1. That is three rows. Three rows, four columns. a 1 2, a 1 3, a 1 4. Four columns. Okay. Next one, a 2 2. Next a 2 3, a 2 4. Next a 3 2. Next a 3 3. Next a 3 4. Followed by the matrix. So first a 1 1 matrix. So a 1 1 equal to a 1 1 means this one. So 3 into 1, 4 into 1 divided by 4. So modulus of 3 minus 4 whole divided by 4 equal to minus 1 divided by 4. So is equal to 1 by 4. Answer first one 1 by 4. The next one a 1 2. That is called 3 minus 8. So 3 into 1 minus 4 into 2. Okay. Whole divided by 4. So is equal to modulus of 3 minus 8 whole divided by 4, which implies that this one 5 by 4. So is equal to 5 by 4, the second one. Next third one, a 1 3 is equal to 1 3 minus this one multiple of 4 is equal to 12. So 12 divided by 4 equal to this one is going to 9. So minus 9 whole divided by 4 is equal to 9 by 4. Okay. Next, the last number, a 1 4 equal to modulus of 3 minus 4 4s are 16 whole divided by this one 4 is equal to this one modulus of minus 13 divided by 4 equal to 13 divided by 4. So first row completed. Now let us take the second row, a 2 1. a 2 1 means modulus of 2 into 3, 6 minus 4 whole divided by 4 is equal to this one 2 divided by 4 equal to 2 divided by 4. That's all. Next a 2 2 equal to, so modulus of 2 times of 3, 4 times of 2 times of 3, 2 times of 4. That is called 6 minus 8 whole divided by 4 equal to, this is also 2 divided by 4. Okay. 2 divided by 4. Next one, a 2 3 is equal to 2 times of 3. 2 times of 3 means 6 minus 4 times of 3 is equal to 12 whole divided by 4. This one modulus, that is equal to. So this one 12 minus 4 means 4 by 4. This is called 4 divided by 4. That's a 4. There is no cancel. Why? Because denominator fully same value. Let us take the outside. So let us take the outside. So denominator fully, let us take outside. So a 2 4, that is a 2 4 value. So 2 times of 3 is equal to 6. Next to 4 times of 4 is equal to 16. This one 16. So this is not a 16. This is not a 16. This one only 6. 6 minus 12. So 6 minus 12 means minus 6 divided by 4. This one modulus is equal to 6 divided by 4. This is also 6. 6 minus 6 minus, okay. So this one modulus of 6 minus 16 the whole divided by 4 is equal to minus 10 divided by 4. So this is modulus is equal to 10 divided by 4. Okay. Next, a 3 1 is equal to 3 3 is 9. Modulus of 9 minus into 4 whole divided by 4. 9 minus 4 5, 5 by 4. Next, A32 is equal to A32. 32 means modulus of 9 minus 8. Okay, whole divided by 4 is equal to modulus of 1 divided by 4 is equal to 1 by 4. Next, A33 is equal to modulus of 9 minus 12 whole divided by 4. 9 minus 12 is equal to, this one is going to minus 3. So, minus 3 divided by 4 is equal to 3 by 4. Next, A34 is equal to modulus of 9 minus 4, 4 is 16 whole divided by 4. So, that is equal to, so this one 7 minus 7 divided by 4 is equal to 7 by 4. That's all. So, the A value, so that is A value. A is equal to, the first value is, that is the value of 1 by 4. So, 1 by 4. Next one, second value 5 by 4, third value 9 by 4, fourth value 13 divided by 4. Okay, the next row 2 by 4, next is also 2 by 4, next is also 6 by 4, next one 10 by 4, the last one, first one 5 by 4, 5 by 4. Next 1 by 4, 1 by 4, next 3 by 4, 3 by 4, next 7 by 4, 7 by 4. The common values is 4 is equal to 1 by 4 into this one 1, 5, 9, 13, 2, 2, 6, 10, next 5, 1, 3, 7. That's all the first question, second subdivision. Okay, clear?